Welcome back to episode 4 of the Furby Next Top Model Competition. Let's invite all the models back for elimination. Welcome back, Furbies, and great job for episode 3. The winners of episode 3 were...
I wish I found some better sounds no one's
Sprinkles.
Ever heard.
Congratulations, guys.
Okay,
time for the bad news. Despite awesome work for episode 3, the Furby with the least amount of votes was Deka. Deka, we're sorry, but you have been eliminated from the competition. Wow, at least we survived good. Now let's hear from the winner, the double winner, and the loser of this episode. So, Sprinkles, what made you win episode 3 in the Next Top Model competition? Nubu, what made you win twice in a row in the Next Top Model competition? And for you, Deka, what makes you be eliminated from the competition?
Get to episode 4. Let me take a look at it.
Last week, I got a haircut from school, and it's beautiful.
Okay, now that I talk to my hair, welcome back to episode 4 of the Furby Next Top Model Competition. Okay, the theme for this episode is Cinco de Mayo. Each model will submit a picture related to the theme. Let's see all the pictures each model submitted.
But when I lean for the kiss, you said I'll probably send you some bits. And I'm like, hell no, been waiting too long. Hell no, I want that cool love. Hell no, been waiting too long. Hell no, I want that cool love. Body on my, losing all my innocence. Body on my, finding all my innocence. Body on my.
All right, those are all the pictures for today's episode. Don't forget to vote for your favorite picture. To vote, go to the community tab on
Ethan Corral channel.
There will be a poll there where you can vote for your favorite picture. The picture with the least votes will be eliminated in the next episode. You can vote on your phone or computer. Directions on how to vote will also be in the description of this video. See you in the next episode. Thanks for watching.